Hello everyone, welcome to I.M.TGaming and welcome back to Spyro the Reignited Trilogy. Last time we rescued Sheila from Money Bags, and now we're checking out our first, well, not our first, our next world in Sunrise Spring, the Sunny Villa. Admittedly, the first time I played the original Spyro Trilogy, this was actually before I knew I could rescue Sheila. And I kind of paid the price for it, because as it turns out, there was a bonus level in Sunny Villa that needed to be completed with her. So whenever you play this game, it's always a good idea to rescue Sheila first. There's actually going to be a lot of that throughout the game. There are going to be worlds that have bonus levels that certain characters will only be able to enter. This was one of my favorite ones, well, the Grecian-like names. Greek or Roman, whichever one you want to call it. These lions people are the people that need help.
Oh my!
Counselor George.
Hordes of ferocious rhinocs have overrun our town and kidnapped the mayor.
So, just collect the treasure, rescue the mayor, defeat the rhinocs. Easy enough. Where are you going? Nitwit. Should have had your shield up, buddy.
Just let me catch my breath, and then I'll kick that other guy's butt.
Uh-huh. I'll deal with that.
We showed those two bullies. If they hadn't outnumbered me 2-1, I'd have finished them off ages ago.
Uh-huh. What can I say except you're welcome, innocent lions? Let's see. Alright, I think there's an egg at the top of that waterfall. Just gotta remind myself, how do I get up there? I always love the upbeat music of Sunny Villa, too. It reminds me of some of the zones from the first Dragon game, from the first Spyro game in the Artisan worlds. Yeah, I have to get up to that pillar somehow.
This Rhinoc is too big to charge. You'll have to flame him using the attack button.
Right. Gotcha. Yeah, you better run. They ran into each other, the morons. And there's our first egg of the level. First, let's clear a path. Can't leave any treasure behind. I say that a lot, but I just gotta let you guys know, it's crucial. Vanessa. Not a very dragon-like name. I still say they could have done a better job on the design for the babies. But it is what it is. What can you do? Okay, let's see. Alright, there's nothing up here. Couldn't make it if I glided from this. Oh, there's an extra life I missed down there, though. I'll take that. Thank you very much. Okay, we found a whirlwind in here. It looks like this is what we need to glide over to these two pillars. Thank you. And there's an egg right over there. Miles. Miles Morales? I wish. Alright, we got 10 dragon eggs now. We actually have enough to get into the Tiki Lodge. But I think we're gonna save the Tiki Lodge for the further episodes. And flying over here, we have Sheila's bonus world. Come on in!
Hey, Spyro. There are rhinocs everywhere. Maybe I can find some peace and quiet at the top of this tower.
Don't bet on it, Sheila.
Alas, I have lost my love.
Marco.
She's being guarded by evil Reignox at the top of yonder tower. Can you rescue her for me?
Sure, we can get you your lover. Yeah. You too. This way, yes. I believe I'm supposed to drop down. Hand over them all that good treasure. Here, I think. Yes. I was only a frog. Boom. I love using Sheila's kick. Oh, whoops. I done goofed. Oopsies. Okay, we're back. And this time I'm being as careful as possible not to fall down the stairs. Alright, get to the top. Almost. Sparx, pay attention. I also noticed that for the first time since the original Spyro game, the Reignox actually give treasure when you defeat them. Just like the Norks used to in the first game. So I have to wonder, did the sorcerers use the same spell on gems that Nasty did to create his army?
What? Marco sent you here. I've got a restraining order against him.
Lucy. You don't look like a Lucy.
If you see Marco, please tell him I've moved out.
Rapunzel. Well, if she says so. Right. And it looks like I missed some treasure. Sparx. Or is it just pointing to the treasure that's outside of this zone? Let's find out.
each time a fairy zaps you, like this, it means your progress has been saved. If you get into trouble, you'll return to the last place you got zapped.
Right, we got that covered, Zoe. Thanks. Boom. And look at the size of that chicken. Eek. Well, you know. Oh, got an achievement. The Villa Bully. Defeat all the coward Rhinox in the level. Is that actually what they're called? Coward Rhinox?
Thanks for the help. But I think I could have worn him down sooner or later.
Mm-hmm.
Have you seen any of our giant chickens? The Rhinox have been trying to eat them all.
Which honestly kind of surprised me the first time, since I always thought that rhinos were vegetarians. Mary Leo.
As mayor, I awarded you with one of our famous giant chicken eggs.
Sanders. Fitting, Colonel Sanders.
I'm sorry. That was the ugliest chicken I've ever seen.
That wasn't a chicken, though. And that's another thing, too. When the leaders are a representative of a world that you complete, rewards you with the last dragon egg, they leave them into the main world as part of something special to help you get through. And we're not done collecting the treasure and eggs yet, as there's still one more bonus stage here. And hello, Hunter.
Hey, Spyro. I found this gladiator training arena that also makes for a pretty cool skate park. Care for a test of your boarding skills?
Why not?
I bet you can't catch all 15 lizards running around here. Just come back if you want some boarding tips from the master.
Right. Alright, so there's 15 lizards. This was a really cool mechanic that they introduced in Spyro, I gotta admit. But it was also pretty easy to get knocked off the board from what I remember. Might as well collect some of the treasure while I'm at it. Yep, there it goes. I can get knocked off the board. And that was interesting, too. Usually in the last... in the original trilogy, whenever you fill off the board, it just disappeared. But here, it actually breaks. But, at least it's easy to get back. Out. I got you. A little Jurassic Park rejects. Let's see. I'm gonna hold. Go ahead and collect the treasure before I start finishing off the last five lizards. I'll bring you guys back in a sec. All right, Emily. Well, she tried.
All right, if you can catch all the lizards before time expires without wiping out, I might be able to scrounge up another egg. It's not gonna be easy, though.
All right, so this time we have a time limit.
Go get him, Spyro.
There's 15 again. Ah! I wiped out.
Ah, too bad. Go get him.
All right, one more lizard. Got him.
Whoa, that was sweet. And look, there was another egg in the lizard burrow.
Daisy. All right, we found all the eggs in this world. Now we gotta find the last bit of the treasure. Which, according to Sparx, is this way. One more. There it is. Oh, and hey, look!
Look, a chicken turned up. I hope it's not the only one left.
All right. Well, at least one giant chicken is around. All right, now let's get out of here. Oh, we have a cutscene. Bianca's watching him. Oh, she's so cute.
Look out, Hunter. It's the scary sorceress.
I warned you already. This place isn't safe for small dragons and pussycats.
Thanks, but I think we can look after ourselves.
Try looking after this.
Ooh. Oh, she done messed up.
Come back when you finish witch school, okay?
Say, is it just me, or is she kind of cute when she's angry?
Really, Hunter? Okay, I actually think that's a good spot to pause for this episode. When we come back, we will be exploring more of the Sunrise Springs and heading to our next world, the Cloud Spires. So, I hope you liked this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel for more content. Be sure to follow me on Twitter. I'll leave a link in the description below. And as always, I'll be seeing you guys next time. Catch you later.